my name is Stella. I'm gonna be making cupcakes. You can see I got a cupcake cone. You just add a little like cupcake mix, then you put it in the oven for like how many minutes? 15 minutes. Then it will drip down just a tiny bit like that. Then we're gonna start with the cupcake. You see I got all different colors like orange, blood red, blue, which is starting to get brown, and green grass, which is a little red, some sprinkles, what is? There's a bunch of candies and red hot. Really hot. Well, not that hot, but the little hot spicy. Now we're gonna start out with this. You see I got all different kinds of those. I did a brownie one before and a cake one, but today I'm going cupcake one. I'm just having a little red frosting on top of there. Then you can just spread it around how you want it. Oh, I almost forgot. Did you see this one? Can you? So now we're gonna get back to just doing decorating. We're gonna add a little green grass. Get off here. We're gonna add a little blue. I'm just trying to get it back to blue, which is not really getting blue for. Then we add a little white here, on here. Then you can add a little bleep tiny bit of orange. Wait, there. Oh, you see that big cupcake over there? I almost forgot to put some of these on. And you can put the little sprinkles on. You can put a little pepper hot. They won't eat this. I'm making a little happy face. Then I'll place this right there. So now we can start with the big cupcake, which I'll get there. It's huge, isn't it? And you can see there's a hole in it, right? Now, you can put whatever colors you want on here. Well, I'm gonna give me some more of these. So I'll be right back.